knows a fuck about movies.
That'd be a crazy coincidence, right? The detective who had the case, he offered it to me because it involves Quinn. But I can totally give it back if you're uncomfortable. So if the man who attacked you did steal your license and plant it next to the body, it'd probably be somebody close to you.